Hey everybody, this is Misty Gredinger here with Studio F8, and today we're going to talk about shutter speed, one of the basics of photography. So camera shutter is a curtain in front of the camera sensor that stays closed until you push the shutter button. Shutter speed either freezes action or blurs motion. And shutter is also known as exposure time, which stands for the length of time the camera shutter is open to expose light into the camera sensor. This image here freezes action, and it's shot with a faster shutter speed. As you can see, this image was shot with 1/16th of a second. This image here is blurring motion, and this is shot with a slower shutter speed at 1/30th of a second. You can see the difference. This is blurred, and this is very crisp, catching that dolphin in mid-air. So these are two images photographed at opposite ends of the shutter scale. Here's a shutter scale with fast shutter speeds at the left and slower shutter speeds at the right. As we said before, faster shutter speeds freeze motion and slower shutter speed slows the motion down. Here's a shutter speed scale. These shutter speeds are measured in fractions of a second. Once you get down to the whole number one, that's 1 second, 2 seconds, 4 seconds, 8, 15, and 30 seconds. So the faster shutter speeds, the shutter stays open a shorter amount of time, and the longer shutter speeds, the shutter stays open longer. The longer the shutter speed stays open, the more light comes into the camera and strikes the sensor. Whereas the shorter the shutter stays open, less light strikes the sensor. If you'd like some free stuff, go to studiof8.com. And that wraps it up here for our edition of Shutter Speed. See you next time.